This reaction is also another one similar to the type that we have discussed earlier. There are two reactions given, a pair of reactions are given, of which is better, which will proceed more effectively. One is, in this case, the starting material is the same, namely this beta phenyl ethyl bromide. In starting material is the same in both the cases, but the attacking nucleophile is something different. Azide ion, this N3 ion is known as azide. Azide ion is a weak nucleophile, and triphenyl phosphine is a stronger nucleophile. So, normally when a reaction proceeds by an SN2 process, a stronger nucleophile will always be more effective than a weaker nucleophile. In this case, this is a stronger nucleophile, therefore this reaction should give better results and better yield of the product also compared to this, because this is a weaker nucleophile.